guys, it's Jenny and welcome back to my channel. Now that I'm back in school, I've been doing a simple smoky eye that has inspired me to do today's video because it's so easy to do. Yeah, if you're ever in a hurry but you want to do your makeup and look a little glam, not a lot, just a teensy bit glam, okay? Yeah, if you're interested in how I did this look, then let's get on to the video. Okay, y'all, first I start by priming my lids. I do it with a primer. You can also do it with concealer and powder if you'd like. Then I grab the lightest shade from this palette and I add a wash of color with a flat shader brush. Then I grab a pencil brush and then I just create an outer V. So you guys, this look is all about the blending technique. Blend, blend, blend. So yeah, first, just create your outer V. Then with an M441 brush, start blending that shit out. Make sure there's no edges, it's seamless, it looks like smoke. Just think of a smoky eye look. A blending technique that always works for me is circular motions with a blending brush. It does wonders and makes my makeup have no harsh edges, and that's exactly how I like it. Right here, you can already start to see the blending doing its work. So then I added a little more color to the outer V just to darken it up a bit and make it a little more dramatic. And then I bring it onto my lower lid. And then I'm just over there posing for y'all, you know? And then I have to add a little pop of glitter because, you know, I love glitter. And I just put it in my inner corner. Then I just add some liner, do a bad bitch wing, and then I add mascara and my favorite lashes. Then I go in with a lip liner just to prep my lips for the lipstick. And then I use this beautiful nude shade from Too Faced. This is one of my favorite lipsticks. So if you're looking for a peachy nude lip, this is your bitch right here. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching my video. This is the final look. I love this look because it's so sultry and simple to do. You're a beginner, this is beginner friendly. Just saying. Just fucking saying. And just like in any other video, don't forget to subscribe and press on the notification bell in order for you to be the first to watch my videos. Thank you guys so much and I'll see you guys later. Bye!